ask for it, pinche cabrón. ¡Corre!
¡Nada! 911,
take your emergency, please. Police are on their way. Please remain calm.
Aguas.
Yo, man. No, 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 no. No, that's...
What? You're talking crazy.
That shit is solid, man.
Sorry. Just...
Oh jeez, Aguas.
What's going on?
I will arrest you.
Chingados!
No.
Y la próxima.
So.
So we've been looking at this new guy, calls himself Retro. Now I like his style, spent some time in Oakland. In fact, that's where he earned some of his hacker cred. I read everything I could about it when it was going down. The Home Domain Center had to deal with Homeland Security. They rolled out cameras in Oakland and started stockpiling data on everybody. Somehow Retro got targeted by the thing and profiled him based on his computer skills and marked him as a prime suspect in the local high-tech robbery. The evidence was all digital. Nothing put him at the scene of the crime. And the case was a shit show, full of quotes from people who didn't know anything about technology, lies everywhere, false flags, and fear-mongering. They weren't about to admit to a flaw in their system. Retro got lucky. He got a judge that decided not to throw the book at him. So he ended up with community service. He says it wasn't a big deal because he got to work with kids. Taught them the truth about the system in place. Probably the best lesson they've ever learned. But he knew he was going back after the HDC. He data mined them, hacked into the accounts of their key members, exposed every little thing that showed just how corrupt the system was. A huge victory, right? Yeah, maybe not so much. Oh, he spanked the HDC, no question. Got the program shut down hard. So where did all those cameras in Oakland go? They're still there. But guess who owns them now? Bloom. They're part of the CTOS, being used to track and profile people, just like the HDC was doing. And now Retro's got himself a nasty profile on record. We think he's gonna be eager to do something about it and can't wait to see him work. My bet? He's prime DedSec material.
Ooh, too bad.
Aw, oh, yeah.
Whoa. Ouch.
Ha! Woo!
Cool!